last year we put in a new compressed air system for Black Hills Power, and so we're just going to walk through it and show it to you. It was a 7-month project, somewhere around there.
Five, I think. Yeah, there was
5 months.
So yeah, off and on, me and a couple guys, and sometimes you'd have 3, 4, 5 guys out there. But it was a really fun project, good experience. So.
Their only complaint was we worked too many hours, so we took that as somewhat of a compliment. But except for you got to watch your safety, that's the big thing.
Where they cool water.
Yeah, one of these bridges here, it actually broke and fell down, and that's what made it. So we had to go through and inspect everything, and do a bunch of repair work on that stuff.